the company's first made-in-India sports car, which is co-developed by the Tata Motors European Technical Centre based out of UK and Engine Research Centre based out of Pune. This mid-engine rear-wheel drive car is powered by a 1.2-litre Revotron motor that can sprint from 0 to 100 km per hour in under 6 seconds. The Tamo Racemo will be sold through the company's premium line of dealerships. We expect the car to arrive in India by the end of 2017.